The first family is hoping for a quieter day in Hawaii after President Obama took time out from his year-end break Monday to comment on Flight 253. Now, he's the latest president to deal with the crisis while on vacation. CBS News Chief White House Correspondent Chip Reid has more.
The president, wearing no tie, said that even while on vacation, he's doing his job.
We are doing everything in our power to keep you and your family safe and secure.
Presidential vacations have often been interrupted by crisis. In 1961, President Kennedy was in Hyannisport when the Berlin Wall went up. President Reagan was golfing in Georgia in 1983 when Marine barracks were bombed in Lebanon.
White House sources say President Obama did not even consider returning to Washington, insisting he's capable of responding to this crisis even while vacationing here in Hawaii.
Presidential historian Robert Dalek says it's important for presidents to escape.
It's not just that a president goes on vacation because he needs to wind down, but in a sense, it helps the country to wind down.
But time off can ignite criticism, as President George W. Bush found out after discussing the Middle East while golfing.
I call upon all nations to do everything they can to stop these terrorist killers.
Thank you.
Now watch this drive.
The Obama White House is trying to avoid giving critics that kind of ammunition by keeping the cameras off the golf course and far away from the beach. Chip Reid, CBS News, Honolulu.